can't believe people get up this early.
I know. We're going to use the trail into the university campus and cut through. We're going to go through the outer ring of Fairlane Mall and Hubbard Drive, and then take Hubbard Drive for like the first about mile. The speed limit is 45. We just take that whole right lane. There's no sidewalks.
Right.
And traffic this time of day, I don't think it is relatively low, so we just keep everyone together. Unlike our walk and rolls, we are going a little bit faster, and we don't have that that sweeper support. But once we get past Mercury Drive, then the speed limit drops to 25, and it becomes residential. And then we'll zigzag our way up. We'll participate in the parade. The parade, I think, starts, they want us lined up by 9:30, as I want to, just a little bit early to make sure that we're there for that. And then do the parade and come back to Art Space. I think they'll have a couple of speakers. We'll stick around for that for a little bit.
Thank you.
right back. Thank you.
my breathing as it is.
I thought there'd be a lot of people here until I woke up this morning at 7.
So are we the parade? Nobody else?
By the Henry Ford House yesterday, I came down this path and they were practicing for some wedding. Man, this lady had a dress on.
Is that right?
She had to have some guy in back of her hold up her dress. It was just huge. I don't get it myself, you know, weddings, you know what I mean? I'm not like into like that kind of stuff, but they're pretty popular. I would have got married, I would have never had a wedding. I mean, you know, it's probably put up.
You wouldn't have had a wedding?
Something real short.
Yeah.
I don't like those kind of ceremonies. Scary.
Usually do it if you have a big family and the family wants to be there.
Yeah. Well, the mother usually likes that kind of stuff.
2 miles, average speed 11.34 miles per hour, time 10 minutes 28 seconds.
Back. Oh, never mind, he turned. Thank you. basketball in this parking lot back in the 70s.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, they had a, for some reason they had a basketball court out here.
I
think this is Schaefer right there. Right there, I think. Lady gave the speech?
Yeah. Yeah, she's like the main organizer, and she's a resident here at Art Space.